All right, welcome to another Rugby Strength Show. Today I'm going to teach you about energy systems. These are two methods that I'm going to show you. The first is to develop your work capacity, or the ability to work at a high intensity over a long period of time. Sounds stupid, but I've got a method to train it. And we've got one to develop your aerobic power, so to get your engine, your aerobic lungs capacity going over a long period of time. So the first method is called Every Minute on the Minute. And blasphemy of all blasphemies, I've taken this from CrossFit and I've applied it to rugby in a progressive way. So what we're going to do is you're going to do a power clean and then three bent over rows and then a power clean again every minute on the minute. And after you've done the second power clean, you're going to do skipping until the clock gets up to the top of the minute again. So we're going to go 10 to 15 seconds work, clean, row, 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 clean, and then skip until the second hand gets to the top of the clock again, and then go again for 10 minutes. So we're going to do 10 sets of that, and then you can have 5 minutes off, have a stretch, and then go again, do 10 minutes. So ending up with 20 minutes of quality, high intensity work with aerobic active recovery. So check out the first method, which is the next video now. Okay, so that was Every Minute on the Minute, and that was to help you develop your work capacity to maintain a high intensity of work over the game. So the next method I'm going to show you is kind of a more traditional boxing style round system. Again, we're just going to use a barbell and we're going to do a complex. So the complex is power clean, front squat, overhead press, you can push press it if you like, when the bar gets heavy as well, back squat, push press again, and then bent over row. One rep on each equals one rep for the whole thing. Then you're going to put the bar down, wait 10 seconds, and go again. You're going to repeat like that until 2 minutes have elapsed. After 2 minutes have elapsed, have 1 minute of passive recovery. Just stand there or have a stretch. And again, we're going to try and hit 6 to 12 rounds on that. So 2 minutes of work, 1 minute of passive rest for 6 to 12 rounds. Okay, check the next video. All right, so that is the complexes. That's to build up your aerobic power. And there's two great ways you've got to build up your fitness aerobic now. I would use each of them once to twice each week, and then only do one each month. So you might train for 3 to 4 weeks on your work capacity. So you're doing every minute on the minute. And then the following 3 weeks, you work on your aerobic power. So you're doing 2 minutes on, 1 minute off, once to twice a week each. Just keep cycling it, keep changing it up. You can use different exercises. As long as you're sticking to the principles I've laid out here, you'll get real fit for rugby. Okay, so if you've got any questions of anything that you'd like me to address in these shows, anything you want me to answer, if you've got any questions about the conditioning stuff I just showed you, email me at rawstrengthgym@gmail.com. And remember, you can get a free ebook, The Ultimate Warm-Up Plan, on rawstrength.co.uk. That's my website. Head over there, get some information, email me if you've got a question. Okay, I'm Anthony Shaw, this is Raw Strength Gym, and I'll see you later. Thanks for watching.